Harrison takes his first touch. That's when you make your move. Yes, Harrison. Good pass on the ball. You're going to go diagonal to Ben. Your movement, Ben, is a way to come and get yourself, no, to come and get yourself marked in. And then just as I've got my touch, you get it to receive on the back foot, okay? Everyone understand? Follow your pass, please. Touch about your feet first. Late. Can we do it on two touches? Make that pass, Dyke. Well done. Keep that standard. Well done. Like it, Slats. So we're going both ways. So we're playing to our right to start off with, to play diagonal to finish it off. First is initially just to get an opposition, so a fake opposition that stands still, opposite the mannequin. We're trying to get ourselves marked so we can get ourselves off at an angle to receive. We can work around the mannequin inside and outside just to get them the basics of foot patterns and body position. No pressure, just know they can get the initial basics of the movement. You might try and get yourself marked, you might come off to get the defender on his back foot, and then you might step in front. Any turn you want to do, Matthew, you might work away, you want to come step in front, don't you? Take it on the front foot and you take it round, okay? Either take it on the front foot, the outside of your foot, or if you want to do a bit of Ronaldo, you've got a little trick, you can go through and play, okay? All right, express yourselves. Listen in. Still scanning and make your movement as late as possible. It might be that double movement, Christian Duke, so I'll just demonstrate again. Well, you're standing there to get yourself marked, you're going to go fake to go off, and then you might come in again, okay? Play. Tied up first, touch up. Like it, Ben Rowthorne. There's loads of ways you can play forward. Now, there you are. There's loads of ways you can play forward. And especially in your positions, or Ben Rowthorne, you're not going to really have the ball to play in centre back, or you can have the ball in front of you. You're going to just come in on the back foot most of the time, aren't you, off the goalkeeper? Maka, sometimes you're centre midfield. You need to get in between people to play forward, don't you? So you can make an angle now where that's been blocked off. Now you're going to make another angle to come and get it and play inside there, okay? All right? So have a think about your position you're playing. And the way you're going to receive the ball, okay? Play. Like it, Maka. There you go. Well done, Ollie.